Hello, in this video, I'll be showing you how to express cosine of 3x in terms of cosine of x. So this is also called a triple angle formula. Or before, we have seen this one, cosine 2x, and that is the double angle formula. So when I'm trying to prove to you what the cosine 2x equal to, I have drawn two right triangle. So I call this one x and x, and then you have a new right triangle, so you have a new right triangle here, so this is 2x, right? So I proved to you what that equal to with two right triangle. So now, when you're trying to prove cosine of 3x, you might be thinking like, oh, do I need to draw like three right triangle to prove that? Well, you don't really need to, because once you have the double angle formula, then you are going to have enough formulas to prove what that equals to. So, okay, let's start with this. And what can you really write cosine of 3x? So if you are given like a cosine of 2x, right, you have this to use. Then how do you express this? You can write this as cosine of x plus 2x. Or x plus 2x is 3x. Now, does this look familiar to you? Because we have a formula like this before. So cosine of a plus b is equal to cosine a cosine b minus psi A psi B. Now, we just need to plug X into A and 2X into B. Then we'll have this. In terms of cosine X cosine of 2X minus sine X psi 2X. Now, looking good. So, yeah, so with this is equal to cosine of x plus 2x. Now, we know that cosine of x is just cosine of x and sine x is sine x. Now we have cosine 2x and sine 2x. If you remember from before, right? What is cosine of 2x equal to? Cosine of 2x equal to cosine square x minus sine square x. What is cosine of 2x equal to that we have proven before? Sine 2x is equal to 2 sine x cosine of x. Now we can plug this into here and plug this into here. Let's see what we get. So I'm gonna write it here. So cosine of x, when we write this one, cosine of x plus 2x, so you know that we're doing this. Cosine of x times cosine 2x, which is this. So times cosine of cosine square x minus sine square x minus sine x times 2 sine x cosine of x. Well, as you can see, this term is easier, but let's simplify this. We can just distribute this and we will see. So if distribute this, it gets cosine cube x minus cosine x sine square x minus, just distribute this, you have 2 sine square x cosine of x. Now, in this, like this time, right, we're doing cosine of 3x. We want to write everything in terms of cosine of x. So we're gonna eliminate the sine x or sine square x. So how do we do that? If you remember, like the simplest identity is cosine square x plus sine square x equals to 1. Now, if I want to isolate sine square x, right, you get 1 minus cosine square x. So you can plug that into all the sine square x here. Let's simplify further. Cosine cube x minus cosine of x. Plug that in, 1 minus cosine square x minus 2 times 1 minus cosine square x cosine of x. So again, simplify further. So this is cosine cube x minus this is cosine x plus, because minus minus is plus, cosine cube x minus Okay, basically that will be 2 times 1 times cosine of x. So 2 cosine of x. Now, minus minus will be a plus when the negative times negative is plus. So it will be 2 cosine cube x. Okay, now just collect all the items. As we can see, the cube, cosine cube will be positive. Let's write it in the front. So we have 1 plus 1 plus 2, so 4 cosine cube x. And then here, you have cosine of x, so minus 1 minus 2, so minus 3 cosine of x. So this is the expression for cosine of 3. So if you want to write cosine of 3x in terms of cosine of x, you get this. So I can say that this is equal to 4 cosine cube x minus 3 cosine of x. Thank you.